Namaskar friends, welcome to our channel Aqua XP. From our very first video, we have got some comments that which dimension and which size you are cutting your side glasses of your aquarium. So for this video, we are going to show you how to properly cut your glasses. For this reason, we are using a dimension of 18 inches by 8 inch by 8 inch aquarium, and we are show you how to cut these pieces. আর বন্ধুরা, যদি আপনারা এই ভিডিওটি বাংলায় দেখতে চান তাহলে উপরের এই লিংক থেকে দেখতে পারবেন। অ্যান্ড ফ্রেন্ডস, লেটস সি হাউ টু কাট প্রপারলি দ্য সাইজ অফ দ্য গ্লাসেস। After cutting all the pieces of glasses properly, you have to grind this aquarium glasses properly because the sharp edges may harm you. So for this reason, you are using this silicon carbide combination stone, and in this video we are not using any type of safety equipment. But when you are doing this at home or anywhere, then you must have to use these safety equipments, and or you can also help from the professionals. Friends, our grinding was work done, and as we can see, we are using 5mm glasses to build this aquarium, and we have saw the proper dimension of the side glasses of this aquarium, and we have to reduce 10mm from the side glasses total. As you can see, it fits in the bottom glass, then you have to reduce 5mm from this side and 5mm from this side, so that the side glasses will set properly and there is no gap between these glasses. And you have to be careful about when you are giving the proper dimension of the side glasses, then you have to proper shape and accurate size of these glasses to the shopkeeper, so that they are making the proper right shape glasses for you, and you bring a very good aquarium for yourself. So friends, for the proper adjustment and put the glasses at 90 degree angle, we have to use this geometric device which called the set square, and we have to adjust the glasses like this. So friends, let's start to make our new aquarium. We'll be right back. So friends, if you like this video, please give a thumbs up to this video. And you can also share this video with your aquarium lover friends. And if what is the best for this aquarium, you may also comment us below. And we are thinking about to make this aquarium a breeder tank or a planted tank. So you can also comment us about this. And you are very new to this channel, so please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. And the link of our Facebook page is given below. You can also join from there.